my friend Barrett died. Never rude, always stoic, he smiled at his pain. Flavours of ice.